Concerning the two trades that we were trading on BTCUSD, the first trade it was opened on 23/10, 23 October. At this time, I opened a sell BTCUSD, and the target profit it was set on 53,600 approximately. We see that this trade is already reached the target, and the second trade it was opened on 22/10 at the price 55,000, and the target profit 53,300 approximately. We see that it was about to hit the target profit, but I see that there is here a support. There is some kind of support for the price. We see that there was a divergence here at the support at the price 53,300. There was a support. We see that the price came up little, but I am expecting that this trade it will fall under this line 53,300. So I will keep this trade open for now, and I guess in the coming few days it will goes below the 53,300. So we reach one trade, we reach our target in one trade, and the second trade I am expecting the Bitcoin dollar it will fall below 53,300. So we will be waiting for this trade to hit its target.